Welcome to the operation The Enemy Within, mission number 2. This will be a sort of shore force mission. We have to fly low and follow our route to see the show the Georgian people that we are here, and we will use these aircrafts to ensure peace and prosperity. Oh, not the prosperity part, but we will make peace. Oops, forgot the... Cabuletti frequency is 133. That is, if you turn on the radio, you will be able to contact ATC. Let's just wait for our navigation to align and we're good to go. We can probably safely turn off the APU now, since both engines are running. I have two AGM-65Ds and two GBU-12s. Guns 1150. Combat mix. Okay. Nose wheel steering and we're off. Before we do that, okay, that's the other one. That's the runway over there. And 25 is that way. So we need to taxi all the way out there and then turn around and take off from there. Set the takeoff trim. Might need to watch where I'm going first. You can find these right here. So that's Shift K. If you open it with Shift K, that's the knee board. And the knee board has, you know, brackets closed and opened, changes the knee board pages. And you can find your home plate, that is the airport you're at. And see if there's a TACAN or an ILS for runway 7. But be careful, this is for runway 7. So when trying to land, use that for runway 7.
Cavaletti, Dodge 1-1, request takeoff.
Let's just request to take off first. Okay, decimal 86, that's the QFE altitude meter, that's 2986. Okay, take off when ready. I am ready. Brake set, 90% power. And release. Nose wheel steering off. Flaps are in takeoff position. 160 rotating. Gears up. Now, 500 feet is our top limit, so we shouldn't be going over 500. Okay, the briefing said I should go a few laps around the airfield until my wings take off. So I'll do that.
Ceiling.
Yeah.
Ceiling. Pull up.
So the why we shouldn't go higher than 500 feet is so that they'll hear and see the planes as they roar, I guess, above the cities we are meant to be taking the tour.
Ceiling.
Yeah.
Pull up.
This will be an interesting flight, seeing as either I'm too high or too low. Okay, all of my wingmen are airborne. Let's tell them to rejoin. Wait, I don't know what the frequency for the wingmen are. Dodge your flight 251. That is 251. Okay.
Ceiling.
There's one. There's two, and there's four. I'm going to slow down a bit so they can catch up with me.
This is two.
Pull up.
Feels like an air show, not combat, sorry.
Ceiling.
This was beautiful in 1.2, and it never ceases to amaze me how they did it in 2.0, that these houses and everything, so they look so good. It's just, this looks great. Oh, power lines. Hi, I don't like you. You made my chopper crash in 2.0, of course. You can in 1.5, you still can fly through the trees and power lines and stuff. I don't know about metal poles, but I think they are also traversable. Whoa! Buildings, not so much. But in 2.0, you can no longer do that. In 2.0, they will chop your wings off, or so basically, don't fly low if you're very low. If you see cacti or trees or whatever in 2.0, because they will interact with your airplane.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
I turned off the ceiling because... I forgot that it's MSL, not AGL. Let's go formation lights. Is that close enough, friends?
Georgia seems to be a pretty nice place.
Oh yeah. Have you seen the girls yesterday at the airport? Oh man, they were gorgeous.
Don't worry, they won't go out with you anyway. You're ugly as a pig.
Not me ugly. Who was talking?
Pull up, pull up.
As long as it takes, at least a few weeks, maybe months. Depends on how fast we get rid of the bad guys.
In that case, Alan, you might have a chance, you know, with the girls.
To bugger off.
Just cut it out and start waving back at the people. I feel like a sort of tourist attraction.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Was that a rocket or a bug in the... What was that? Four still flying, so if it was in fact something that a missile or a man pad or something, it missed. That is one long ass route. You know what, guys?
Flight, go trail.
It's easier to follow me if you're actually following me, not flying beside me. Two, one, five. It is the channel. I should hear back copy and whatnot. Let's see if they reply on the FM channel. I don't think they will, but... Hey there, guys. How you doing? All right. Alpha Mike 140 set.
Pull up, pull up.
Okay, you're still not trail, so I'm gonna look at the briefing once more and see that, yeah, dodge your flight 215 UHF. Do the hills have eyes? That's the question. Or are we just flying over a cabin in the woods? Okay, that's enough shitty puns for today. I won't make any more. I promise. I think. They are still not trailing me.
Pull up, pull up.
Okay. Second time's the charm. Well, now that I knew that they were there and was ready, it was actually not that bad. Okay. Safe altitude against man pads is what, 15-20k? Let's go Angels. I'm thinking Angels 15, that'll be enough. I was trying to determine where the 45 miles from my current position is, but because the HUD display says that it's right in front of me, it's 251, I guess 252-ish, but ATC said I should fly 259 for 45. Seeing as the runway I am going to land on is 250, I don't know how or why. You could argue that the operation chart or the operation is that I land from south for runway 207, I mean, and but from 203, 244, I guess, well, it doesn't really matter, because I'm not gonna get a penalty right now for that. In real life, I would. But then again, I would get a lot of penalties in real life if I did all these things. So this is second platoon or squad. I got lost in the menus. Yep, I already did. In fact, I have reported myself to be inbound. If that's okay with you.
Dodge Overlord, the Georgian ground forces found an IGLA launcher on the spot. They are looking for the shooter. Good job avoiding enemy fire. The fact that they were not able to harm us will surely reflect badly on CLA's morale. Overlord out.
Let's hope so. Also, let's hope that the CLA doesn't know that I actually did this twice, and the first time I got shut down. Right, we are 20 miles out. We should start to sink. There's our airfield. Flaps and gears. I may be a bit too fast for this, but I think the A10 can handle it.
Altitude.
All right. All right. See you in the next one.